I live in Tapatali, which is on the bank of the Bagmati River.
Okay.
So from my childhood time, I have been very close to Bagmati River, swimming there or taking a dip in the Bagmati River for religious purposes, cultural purposes. And at some point of time, I was also involved in cleaning the Bagmati. But then I have been tied up in some other things.
Mm-hmm. When was the last time you were in the water?
60 years back.
60 years ago?
Because as a boy, I used to swim in the Bagmati River from mid-March to June. It was wonderful at that time because the water was clean, and it was warm, and I used to swim and float from a certain point to the bridge. That bridge which takes you from Kathmandu to Lalitpur. And then in the June, July, there used to be flood. And Bagmati used to be, lots of water flew in Bagmati. And it was a challenge to swim across the river. I was not such a good swimmer, but my father was. So whenever there was this flood and the Bagmati River swelled, people will come to my father and said, please, you have to come and show us how we can cross that. And he used to swim. And I used to be with him, but halfway I used to come back. So, Bagmati is a very holy river. We have to take a dip in the Bagmati during the eclipses, moon eclipse or solar eclipse. And then the Hindu belief was that whatever clothes you are wearing during the eclipse, you have to discard that. Swim in the Bagmati River and cleanse yourself. Somebody must have told you that in the Hindu culture, taking a dip in the river is regarded as very holy.
Well, you know that the river, people go to the river during, my father mentioned something that I'd forgotten, which is the eclipses.
I didn't know that. That's
yeah, after the solar and lunar eclipse, there's the belief that there's radiation, I think, right? That's
scientific explanation is radiation.
Radiation.
But actually, they do it something that you become dirty.
Yeah, so they say...
You have to clean yourself.
You have to clean yourself, so you go there. During New Year, you will do the same. To start your New Year, you will go to a holy river and bathe and come back.
Bathe there.
Take a dip, a holy dip. Yeah.
As long as the water was clean.
बागद्वार शिवपुरी हुँदै बग्छ तल
सोबाराको डाडा काटी जान्छ मधेशतिर सोबाराको डाडा काटी जान्छ मधेशतिर पहाड तर हुँदै पुग्यो बिहार प्रदेशतिर
Bagmati River Expedition 2005-15, and what was your role?
In 2015, it was a long and very extensive expedition which started in Sundarijal at the source of Bagmati and ended at the Nepal-India border. Almost we hiked for 200 kilometers. We sampled at every 5 kilometers for different components, where my role was to study the aquatic macroinvertebrates to understand the life in the river and the pollution status, particularly focusing the ecological status.
स्वदेश विदेश बाट आउँछन् हेर्न धेरै पाउना हाते मालो गर्न थाले बागमती जो गाउन हाते मालो गर्न थाले बागमती जो गाउन अचल भाछ बागमती फोगर मैला जमी अचल भाछ बागमती फोगर मैला जमी काठमाडौँको नागरिकमा जनचेतना कमी
health issues that the waters of the Bagmati create in the Kathmandu Valley?
Yeah, the common diseases that this diarrheal disease, especially in one of my studies, shows that the episode of diarrhea in comparison to the other place who are not using this river water. There is the very high episode occurring in the people who are using this river water for different domestic use.
And what kind of uses are they using it for?
In some places, like in headwater, they are consuming directly this river water, and in downstream they are using for cleaning, this gardening, for the irrigation, especially for bathing, and the people, small kids, they go for the swimming in summer, right? So different types of skin disease they are getting, especially in summer time. Because during that time the humidity is also relatively high, and especially before rainy season, so they are having lots of problems, diarrheal as well as this skin disease. And this awareness and education is a very important part. I think because if we really want to be healthy, the rivers should also, the nearby, not only river, all the water bodies and the environment should also be healthy. Then only the people will get desired quality of life.
civilization is our pride, and then cleaning it should also be our pride. You know? And then we should hand over the river, at least as is the conditions that we received from our fathers. We should deliver our rivers to our son and daughter, new generation, at least in the condition that we received from our parents. That is what we try to disseminate that information. And as you were lying, in the last year, government announced that every rivers in Kathmandu will have the sewer line, two banks of the river, in 5 years' time.
5 years?
Yeah.
And so there's going to be like sewage treatment plants in 5 years too?
Yeah. Before that, the laying plant would, by that time, the laying sewer system would be finished. There must be sewer treatment plants all.
Amale sudlin me kai chora banlin, ghera ma paryo bandiye, ghera ma paryo bandiye. Baba le sudlan me kai chora banlan, baba le sudlan me kai chora banlan, ladai cha bandiye. Ladai jiddai cha handiye, dazaile sudlan ni khai bhai bhallan, dazaile sudlan ni khai bhai bhallan, rana ma paryo bhandiye, rana ma paryo bhandiye, bhai le sudlan ni khai dazai bhallan, bhai le sudlan ni khai dazai bhallan, hansai bhadyo bhandiye, hansai bhadyo bhandiye, didi le sudlan ni khai bhai bhallan, didi le sudlan ni khai bhai bhallan, mai ti ghatyo bhandiye, mai ti ghatyo Jai Bhallin, Baini le Sudlin ni khaida Jai Bhallin, Soli ghatyo bhandiye, Soli ghatyo bhandiye, E Bharai Chhora le Sudlan ni khaida Ma Bhallan, Chhora le Sudlan ni khaida Ma Bhallan, Topi jhika bhandiye, topi jhika bhandiye, chori le sodlin ni khai baba bhallin, chori le sodlin ni khai baba bhallin, sunchura ko dandiye, sunchura ko dandiye, Sathi le sudlan ni khoi laure bhallan, Sathi le sudlan ni khoi laure bhallan, Sigret ghatyo bhandiye, Sigret ghatyo bhandiye, Bhaujule sudlin ni khoi devar bhallin, Bhaujule sudlin ni khoi devar bhallin, Khasi kata bhandiye, Khasi kata bhandiye, Priya le sudlin ni khai swami bhallin, Priya le sudlin ni khai swami bhallin, Barika chura tod diye, Narika chura tod diye.
Different researchers shows that Nepal is one of the most vulnerable countries in terms of climate change as well, because Nepal is Nepal is economically poor. That means like it has lack of institutional capacities, so it cannot place the instrument or the institutional network when it requires. case of Nepal, there have been several researches where people have noticed that there is a massive retreat in glaciers. And there was an example from Mount Everest where people noticed most of the glaciers, small glaciers have been disappeared already in last 50 years. Only big glaciers are remained in most of the higher altitudinal range of Nepal.
I think back in late 70s, I used to go to Bhaktapur, to my maternal uncle's place. And this road was very pristine, and I could see the river flowing. And I used to ask my mom, is that ocean? And she used to say, no. And I still have the fond memory of reflection in the river. And we live in the bank of Bagmati, that's one of the sister river of Bagmati. So I remember bunking my schools and going fishing over there. And the water was so clear, you could drink water from the river itself. And these days when I see river, it hasn't been a gutter right now, and it's been kind of a drainage, sewage of old Kathmandu. So those memories, if we tell to some people also, you may not want to believe that the river was like that. I think there have been only few good memories left of the river, and afterwards everything has been the worst memories. So river has been primary space for the dumping area for Kathmandu. When our pet dog died, we used to go and dump in the river when I was in school days. I didn't know that kind of severe sequence or consequences that we are facing right now. So river, we all thought that river would wash away all those like garbage. Because in Hindu, river is the holiest thing and it will wash your sins also. Garbage is nothing. So it has got stuck in the river, everything. So afterwards, I think the whole memories of the rivers has been only the worst and worst. And it's getting more worse day by day now. It may go back to the olden days, but we need to like properly make that river, only the river, not the drainage, you know. So therefore that one, we need to have manage all these like sewages of Kathmandu.
And you're still hopeful that that will happen?
See, hope is the only thing left here, I guess. Mm-hmm. So if we don't hope, then it won't work. But the government is trying to do that, and I think if we can make people aware of the fact that river is the primary source of energy for a city, then if this river drains out, then maybe after 10 years time or 20 years time, even Kathmandu Valley wouldn't remain also. I think river has that kind of connectivity. It gives life to the whole people, I guess. And with this kind of situation, we can't tolerate. Like, it's impossible. So we have to take that back now. So I think there's lots of hope for this one.